Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 48 and 84. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write both the numbers like this, 48 comma 84. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the numbers is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. And this number will become as 24 on dividing, and this number will become as 42. Again, we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 12 comma 21. Again, we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only this first number is divisible by 2, not the second one, so we'll divide only the first number by 2, and the second one we'll just copy it down. So this will become as 6 on dividing. The second number will remain same because it is not divisible by 2. Again, we'll check, only the first number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide only the first number by 2, and this will become as 3. The second one will remain same, that is 21. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide. And we'll be having 1 comma 7. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, and on that, if we see the number 7, it is a prime number. That means it is only divisible by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1 comma 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 48 and 84 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 7. Okay, let's multiply it. So 7 3 is a 21, 21 2 is a 42, 42 2 times is 84, 84 2 times is 168, and 168 2 times is 336. So the LCM or the answer will be 336. So this is all about LCM of 48 and 84. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.